that, ladies and gentlemen, was the Eastbound BNSF OCS coming off the Topeka sub onto the Emporia sub, and I'm at Waverly Road in Shawnee, aka Holiday.
Wow. Eastbound manifest racing the 2x0 eastbound manifest, Springster Road, Bonner Springs, Kansas sub. The signal is over here hiding behind the bushes and trees, lol. We have a signal for a southbound. Looks like we have two signals. This train pulling in here. And it stopped to wait for this westbound power move that's coming. Oh, a tier 4. Tier 4, Ace, and NS4000. DC to AC.
shit down there. Wow, that's humid. Zero southbound manifest on the Kansas City subdivision, Birmingham, Missouri, 5th Street. Westbound. Look like he stopped. speed quick. Thank you. southbound manifest on Fort Scott Sub, Alexa, Kansas, Santa Fe Drive. greener. There's some new cars. This was a 3x0 westbound grain on the Kansas sub, Eversville, Kansas, 65th Street. Got a cool lash up sitting at Hickory Street. What is up, guys? I'm on the Kansas sub at 65th Street, and we have a signal for an eastbound. Oh, wow, we got some fresh paint coming.
Kansas 65th Street.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Yeah, let's just go through with the gates coming down.
Yeah, yeah. We like disobeying the rules.
Fresh paint. This was a 2x1x0 westbound mega stack on the Kansas sub, Harrisville, Kansas, 65th Street. What is up, guys? I'm at Woodland Street and 119th Street, and we have a signal for two westbound. Craig, Kansas, 87th Lane, Emporia Sub. We have a clear signal for westbound. Oh, Tier 4 and CSX.
After all this time, here this train finally is. Kansas had the NS Central of Georgia Heritage Unit third out, NS 8101. We'll be right back.
This was a 2x0 northbound tanker empty towards Scottsdale, Hillsdale, Kansas. I believe this is Rainbow Boulevard.
What is up, guys? I am on the Fort Scott sub by CP Bravo. I believe this is, well, I don't know what street this is. And here we got some fresh paint right here. These are the new, I believe, ES44 numbers. You see, got the new tier 4 right there. this is what you call persistence. I was literally headed home and passed by this location going to my house. Then I seen this train coming northbound. Then I turned all the way around, got off the highway, got back on the highway, and came right here and caught this train. Yeah. The things we do for trains, ladies and gentlemen. The things we do. Fort Scott sub, Rosedale, Kansas. I believe, don't know the street, but here's the DPU.